Welcome to Dr. Tom Talks, powered by BioDigital. Today, what is shingles in 60 seconds or less? Shingles is a painful, itchy rash that's a member of the varicella zoster virus family. Varicella being chickenpox, herpes zoster being shingles itself. And it's important to note that this rash does not cross the midline of the body. This is the shingles rash, and this is the midline of your back. In the same way that if you had it on the front, it would not cross the midline of the front of your body. Why does it happen in the first place? Well, say you have chickenpox. Even after the rash is gone, what can happen is the virus can go through from your skin, through your nerves, to your spinal nerve, to a very specific place called the dorsal root ganglion, where it can remain dormant. And then years and years later, maybe under conditions of stress, maybe you're taking immunosuppressive therapy, it can reactivate and go all the way back through your dorsal root ganglion, through your spinal nerve, through your nerves to an area of your skin called the dermatome. And that's why it happens only on one side, because it starts at the dorsal root ganglion only on one side. Treatments involve analgesics for the pain and also antiviral therapy. That is shingles in 60 seconds or less.